So, it's new, it's an NG plus item, so I can't use it in that run. Okay. Let's go. Hello, anyone I didn't meet? Oh, my throat. Where's my strepsils? Okay, so. Easy mode. Go. Yeah, well, Rookie Smith. Yeah, I've got some new tricks for the dead. Let me go get a bottle of water as well.
You were right. I did that. I shouldn't have. All I can say is, if you get this, stay away.
Hello? Hey, it's Ethan. Yeah, yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. I don't know how. But she's back somehow.
Oh.
Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolphy. Dolphy, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? Have to find out what happened.
Yeah, it does unlock for everyone, but because of this category is a new game, I'm not using any NG plus weapons. I mean, if I use the circular saw, I need to use infinite ammo as well. Then the run just becomes boring. Yeah, if you watch like Sterling's run for NG plus, that's a run that can use the circular saw. Whether he uses it or not, I'm not too sure. Samuels, thank you.
Damn it.
No, it wouldn't be cheating, it's just another category. Yeah, 144, 41.
It's me, it's Ethan.
Without infinite ammo.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I?
I think you did, Mia.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who wants to see you? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years? Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
She hasn't told us anything yet. You can use it in New Game Plus, not New Game. That's a banger. Do you get any chips though? That's the thing.
Yeah.
No, there's no glitches. Yeah, you need to. Seems to go to the spiders and take a load of damage.
You shouldn't have done that.
Think it was something to do with the telephone. This is easy. No infinite ammo, that's the category. Fucking one side for this boss. This is a problem. A lockbot. Yeah, the aiming can be shit sometimes.
Welcome to the family, son.
Very strange chicken paws there. Yes, may Allah look after her.
Come on, don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
What?
Before dinner was done?
I'm dead. I think I know why he grabbed me there. I went too far behind him so that my back was registered to him. Made it to Marguerite 2 and she ended up taking up half my ammo.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Let's play around with the menu here. What's up, Fabinho?
Hey, you.
That's because of the grip.
Hey, you gotta help.
Come on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls.
Yeah, I'm still going to need to take more hits.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full head yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk then.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
Yeah, it says bamboos.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What the fuck? Why has my video suddenly got 4K views?
What
I know.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Is it Reddit? Someone's put me in their article anyway. Nice.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Don't you do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back. Put
Wait!
That
door back.
It's slower to run him over. This is quicker by like 30 seconds. This is a time save. next split will be gold then. Oh, Wesker. Oh, you had me there. You almost had me.
Who builds this shit?
I don't know, I should add like two upcoming splits. I might make it smaller, use smaller text, and have more splits on the screen at the same time. So I think I'll do. Big of a deal, to be honest. It's not gonna have 50k views. If it did, I would be a very happy man. Fuck off. Luckily, I get free heals down here. Stop. Oh, nice. I hope I menued everything. I think I did. So we're gonna skip them crates there. This new route. Usually I'd get a handgun bullet or a herb from there. We can't have any either of those. So you grabbed a pendulum early. Usually you'd grab it after you've grabbed the shotgun, I think. Now you drop down here. And you've just saved like 20 seconds. Marguerite 2 is the run killer. Jack 3 can be quite bad, but I've got a consistent track for it now, hopefully. I've said that one before. Well, I say I found new strats. Guarantee you this run, it's not going to work.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes.
Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone.
Oh, that's good, Cortex. It's very nice to hear that. It's not cheesy at all.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. We can't miss it.
Alright.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
You can save Zoe, but it's slower. And the ending is even worse than the original one. Alright, shorty shells, please. Thank you. Time save though. That looks like Polish. Don't speak it, unfortunately. Oh. Or is it German? Yeah, it probably is. Probably is the first time this is faster. Or good ending. Good ending is usually arse. Don't speak Polish, unfortunately. Okay.
Fuck.
I can definitely work on them puzzles. Liamski, very funny. No. Can you do like a true NG plus on this? Like actually start like an RE4 one. Run through the bees here so I can take damage. I'm an idiot. A little bit low on ammo actually. That's fine though. Should still be alright. I'm gonna lose time here though, because my puzzle was terrible. Work out some menuing. Menuing is definitely the hardest part of this run for me so far.
I think that's it.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head?
What the hell is a D-series? It sounds like a screwdriver.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though.
Oh, my throat.
I still need to check the second.
March 2.
All right. check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Give me some shotgun shells, please. Nope. I'm not gonna heal here. Well, you say it will be fine, but we know that it's gonna go wrong. I'm gonna have 19 bullets though. Didn't work. Told you it wasn't gonna work. This run is now severe AIDS. I'm already losing the bustle this time. Maybe I didn't do enough damage. Can you open up the fucking door? Some MRTG paradox. Can someone watch my world record run to see how many bullets it took me to kill Marge? I I haven't even got any bullets to get past this fucking guy now blocking me. But it has to work though, Wesker. If it doesn't work, it's not a time save, it's basically a time loss. No, you don't run faster. I don't think so anyway. Wouldn't surprise me, to be honest. Oh, I can't get past this guy, because... Oh, come on. Oh, this is AIDS. Well, it'd still probably save time if I took more hits. I probably didn't take enough hits to guarantee the it's faster to one shot him with a shotgun, but as you can see, I'm a fresh out of fucking ammo. Can still world record though. As long as I don't fuck up. I've gone the wrong fucking way again every time I do this. This is new game. This was NG Plus, so I've probably been finished by now. Why am I losing so much time? It's fine though. No, this is easy. Subnik, how you doing? Nope, Marge's health is random, that's what we figured out. Ethan and Hila. as Ethan Winters. It's based on how much health you damage you take or something like that. That's nice. The NG Plus is super duper easy, that's why I haven't run it yet. I will run it eventually when I get infinite ammo, and then I'll take that record. I didn't get scared of this game though. Maybe one jump scare when Muggery busts through the the window. Strats boys. So I say
you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn.
Where's my strip tools?
Give me that.
I haven't got any shotgun shells, this is a rip.
Chance, you never know. Top. Hit. Top.
Oh man, I'm gonna knock over some tea, man. I need to fucking. Move this cup away from me, for fuck's sake. Yeah, the game's alright. The ending's not too good. So hard to see everything on this. Oh, this is rip. This is severe rippage. Oh dear. Shit, that's a strap. I need to move all this shit off my desk before I can break something. Okay, you go over there. You go over there.
Oh, what do you say? You play a little game. All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere.
For the run that I'm doing, it's fastest. Everything needs to go in the crate, otherwise you can't progress. What's up, Jacob? Losing time, I am on her. No, I'm not. Sake. Sup, Marcelo? I picked up the hang on bullets. Where's. Oh. So I'm gonna have 16 bullets for this fight. If I don't get any shotgun shells from this crate, that's a problem. I haven't done a Madhouse playthrough. Might do one after this, so that I'll be able to get the NG Plus World Records, which would be a lot easier than this shit. Of course, I'm supposed to be saving time on this fight, but I've got shit all ammo, so. Probably rip.
We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming. Good. There's enough for two.
This is a problem.
We're about to make the serum. What's next?
There's a boat outside. Take it through the swamp. But not if that's what you're going for without the serum.
Should I do another run after this or start on a Madhouse playthrough?
Hey, one of those is mine.
Well, this isn't fucking time loss. That'd have been a good fight otherwise. Start Madhouse. Okay, we're doing Madhouse after. save time? Yes, I did.
Now, I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Nothing on you!
Two and a half minutes. Yep. Could be all right.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
And he's the New Game Plus is like 142.58. But that's unoptimized, I'm guessing.
I'm sure there's someone who can help.
Probably not like 4 or 5 minutes off that. Yeah, Mira's faster. Could be 30 seconds ahead here. Bam. Okay.
There won't be anyone left.
So I can save every minute on that split, that's fine. Slower.
Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Sort about what, Jake?
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. Talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
Yeah, that's kind of aids that. Kotaku thing. I knew they were going to do articles like that, so that's why I was trying to do speedruns, but obviously they looked at the NG Plus easy stuff.
You're okay.
But that's whatever.
The hell was that?
You know, I'm happy for Sterling. I'm one of the only streamers I can actually sit and watch. No, it's whatever really. It's not the end of the world. Ooh, nice time save there. I think at the time when they started writing the articles, though, I didn't have Sub 2. Hope so, Jake. I can save a lot of time on this split. I'd say a lot, I can save a bit. Nope, can't fucking save any now because I went the wrong way. This is a new game. It's a normal room. Still might save time. Yeah, a little bit. Save like 20 seconds here.
Alan, you're getting worse.
You should be sick. He infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway.
Okay, my water is on 11 K views now. I don't know what I've done. It's gaining mad views. Nice.
But it serves me right. My fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her inbreeding protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Yeah, it might cost me like 2 minutes again.
Take it. It has her tissues in. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
I want to at least get a clean ship, and then I can see how much time I can save.
She's close. She's damn. I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
I'm fucking tired again, aren't I? Or am I going the right way? I keep second guessing myself. No, you don't run fast with a knife. It just looks swaggier. Can you not? That's a problem. Nice. I need to work on the trigger for this. This is probably an easy 10-second time save.
Did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Come back with me. Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I struggled with this bit as well. I think everyone did. Oh, are you kidding me?
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Oh, every time.
She's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusted. Okay, wait. Evie!
Evie, no, Evie, Evie.
Ellen,
I
listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's
Evie,
trying to take control. You have to fight her. Evelyn, stop. Stop right now.
Don't touch me, don't.
Saving Mia is faster. I'm gonna make some commands so that every like 2 minutes it spits out Mia is faster. Wow, that's a big time save on this chapter.
We'll be together.
What I need to do now is go upstairs.
We were never a family. We will never be a family.
I don't need you anymore.
No big skips. There is a massive out of bounds where you can go wherever you want, but it's useless. Because the game is made so well. So what order can I do this in? So can I go down? I guess this would be faster. Or would it? So if I go down, get the fuse, climb up. Okay, let's try this. I might fuck up, but... Then climb up. Get the corrosive. And this door should open. Okay, this should be good. this segment was pretty good. He's gone to 4-3 again, hasn't he? Oh. Rip time. I'm gonna do a Madhouse playthrough. I haven't done that yet.
He's waiting.
Okay, we can water a bit of this.
What do you mean? I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just...
No, just cutscenes aren't too bad on this game.
She
usually they'd be annoying and terrible.
Soul. You can't fight that. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family. Find her. You stop her. Ethan.
I'm losing time.
Free my family. Please.
Nope. 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 Berkshire. Yeah, there's some phone calls that you can skip. Skip quite a lot, about half of them.
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
I don't have infinite ammo yet. That's the only reason why I'm gonna do Madhouse, is so I can do any percent easy NG plus. No shorty ammo, that is a problem. No, it's not. Fishing is how you get contaminated. Oh, this is a problem. Like 6-7 times maybe. It's far too early now. Can you not? All up to this bit. This could be rip run. Oh. Oh, I am losing like a lot of time. Because I didn't have the shotgun for that bit. Menuing was bad. Still though, it should be world record. I haven't played Outlast 2 or or the first one, for a matter of fact. It was 44. This is gonna be. This should be 43.
Now it's mommy's turn to kill you.
It'll be 43 or very close. I won't work with the NG Plus run, that's definite. I'm doing a Madhouse, not a speedrun, just a playthrough, I haven't done it yet. I think I'm gonna sub 44 with this. Gonna be sub 44 because that fight was terrible. Be well worth it though. Might be 144 for that. Nope, rip 44. Hey. Oh dear. That's what I could anyway. That run was shit though. Okay, let's play out Madhouse for a bit.